नमस्कार एंड वेलकम टू दिस नेक्स्ट एपिसोड ऑफ राग परिचय. वी टेक अ लुक एट राग तिलक कामोद टुडे. यू नो लास्ट वीक वी लुक्ड एट राग जय जय वंती विच इज अ वैरायंट ऑफ राग देस. वी लुक एट अनादर वेरी ब्यूटिफुल राग फ्रॉम द देस फैमिली तिलक कामोद. सो वेन वी स्टडीड जय जय वंती we took the reference of this, you know, to understand the chalan of Jai Jai Vanti. So we are going to do exactly the same in case of Tilak Kamod, because both are, you know, obtained by making very small changes in the overall this structure. So let us go ahead and look at the chalan of Tilak Kamod. So if you remember this, this was the beginning of this. The rishab is quite prominent. Pani sare magare ganisa. The first change that happens in Tilak Kamod is that this prominence shifts from the rishab to the gandhar. Gandhar becomes more prominent. And the re is almost omitted in the avraha. Pani sa re ga ga sa. And then there is this very characteristic dwell on the nishad. Sapa connection is also very typical of Tilak Kamod. Sapa. Sare ga ga sare ni ni sa pa da ma pa ni ni sa sare ga ga sa. This is very typical of Tilak Kamod. And then sare ma ga. And then you move towards the pancham. Sa re ma ma pa pa. You know, a slight hint of Jinzo tea out there. Sa re ma pa dha ma ga sa. This dhamma connection is very, very typical of Tilak Kamod. This is the most characteristic of Tilak Kamod. This very sweet, very soft mean from the sa to the pa. them like this. So most part is like this, and in the Purvanga the focus shifts from the Rishabh to the Gandhar, and very typical connections, you know, between the Sa and the Pa. I think that sums up Tilakkama. So now if you look at the entire range, let's listen to a beautiful tarana in Ektaal, very popular tarana. So that was the beautiful Tilakkamot for us. Next week, I think we will move on to some of the Kalyans. You know, let us revisit the whole Kalyan domain again.